Go! Thank you. you're up!
Let's go.
Before he strikes again!
Here it comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
Such for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said.
Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push! Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me, or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way, on a map of the world.
The world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
We'll be there in no time.
Y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, you play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it, either.
Thank you.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip!
Wait, what's a gill? I got a feeling our money's no good here, Nacht.
Betcha Ignis came prepared, though. Let's ask him.
Enough for room and board.
You see this, Nacht?
What about it?
Any noteworthy news?
Well, howdy.
A moment, Nacht. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus round here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Old man's got his eye on you, Nacht. Show him what you got.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Nacht?
Thank you.
so.
I'll say you made it.
What can I say?
Here goes nothing!
Excellent work. On we go.
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one, either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? The hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
Gonna know what hit him. Let's do this. Not the time for horseplay.
My hands slipped. Huh.
Out like that. Take cover, rest up.
All right. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all.
First, everybody.
Hey, no.
No.
Try this. Catch them off guard.
They won't know what hit him.
My hero.
Chop chop.
How about this?
Immaculate.
You're up. Watch out. You're up.
No cause for concern.
I think we can handle this.
Keep your mind.
Right there.
That's crossing the line.
My hands.
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Huh.
This.
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
Remember,
they're just a spell, boss. Easy as they come.
Cap!
Brilliant.
No big deal.
Fucked up, man.
Let it be done.
Nice one, Bronco.
It's not over.
Outstanding, Doctor.
Yep.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet.
I've got a plan. Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks. Extracting game from the lifting comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Go.
Hey, who's out there? Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
And
didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Sure, we'll do it. Well, for the right price.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Phew. For a second, I thought you were gonna forget to ask for cash.
I've been hunting for years, but I ain't never seen dual horns with blood-red tusks like those.
Wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you, so wear it with pride.
Camp.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'm gonna pitch the tent.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Well, like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Cid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car, and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Huh.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Prince Charmless.
Nice one. Call me that from now on.
Sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Not big on camping out, but can't complain about the food.
You flatter me.
Hey, I'm serious. Can you imagine what we'd eat without Iggy to cook for us?
Well, you can always count on cup noodles.
You just can't get enough.
You telling me you don't love them?
Didn't say that.
Road food will be a thing of the past once you're settled down.
As will all this picky eating nonsense.
No skipping dinner to whip up an instant snack in the middle of the night.
I think I can handle it.
cause for concern.
What?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
So far, a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out. Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Two. Things vicious.
I'm sure. Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Show them who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet. Them on.
perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat. Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? God, hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
That would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Take it in.
Nice place to visit, but I wouldn't want to live here.
Dipty Gill says there's a city car in the garage.
How you reckon? The old coup wouldn't come out of hiding for anything less.
Welcome. Y'all hungry for info? But of course. Take your pick. Much obliged. Make sure y'all go prepared. Just y'all. Y'all see anything you like? Won't be a sec.
Look out, stomach.
Y'all be sure not to overeat.
I can eat a horse.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
I wonder what sort of meat they use here.
Doesn't matter, as long as it tastes good. Chop-chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
So how's it going, boys? Y'all did good. A How's about a bite to eat? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. If y'all liked it, come on back.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
About the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. What are y'all after today? Well, here's what I can do for her. How do you want the wheels? Do you fancy? Be seeing ya.
Time to go.
All right.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know,
one would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Watch out for the sand.
Ow! Oh, my eyes!
Is it evening already?
Time flies.
Yeah.
Put it in the books.
It's history now.
Time to go. Everybody out.
If I'm not mistaken, y'all came by car, didn't you? Could you pull around for me? Gotta get the package out of the trunk.
Make sure to park right in front. Wouldn't want to cause any car confusion.
Time to go.
All right.
Well, I'd say that's far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from.
Oh, yeah. Sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Hmm? Oh, customer.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Shot.
I made sure I got the Regalia's good side.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Thank you.